this is where she was standing. I believe I got into it. Let's take up the blood trail, gentlemen. And we have a deer. That's where it come out. Much honor. That's where it come out. Sounds a woman laying every honor. I'd be better off to shoot her. Instead of a 308 for me. That's where it went in. Hang on down and forward, boys. Pretty work. And over here is the animal that caused all the destruction.
I'm getting tired of waiting.
killed that one. People that come through there on the first day. Buzzing Monday. Let's go down and get that little cocksucker.
Ladies and gentlemen, we appear to have shot a cow horn. Let's go see if we can recover him. To quote a fellow bow hunter, where have we seen that before? Yes. Dennis? I believe I got a pretty good shot on him. There we have it, gentlemen. First kill of the year, fellas. First kill of the year. The Muzzalomas. Wonderful. Definitely Muzzy moment. Here we have kill two. Old Big Brand has drawn blood here today.
Raised broadhead.
Raised broadhead right in the shoulder.
Come out right there.
Come out right on the point of the shoulder. Right by the chest. Hot. Shot.
Still
on
the velvet hanging over there.
We only shoot trophy bucks here. Brandon, how do you feel that you've got one under your belt, old port? Carteret County Mafia, that's number two. And here we have the old timer here. He's doing a little dog management. Well, you can't really see. Hard to see. We gotta get a little bit more light.
That's ain't but up, buddy.
That's very nice. Turn that flashlight off, though. There you go. I can see it better now. How does the helmet fit? Kind of hard to see. Right there. Oh, yeah, we put the smack down on him today.
Neat.